Yeah, man, I'm recording.
Like,
you don't have to hold your nose, do you? I thought you didn't. I thought you didn't have to hold your nose.
Yeah, but it's gonna burn my nose.
We have to.
The water's gonna come in like this.
You have to create a negative pressure like this. You don't have to blow out either, but you can blow out too once you got the water there. But as long as you don't suck it back in, it won't go up your nose.
Wait, I'm gonna try something. Okay, it works.
Yeah.
So yeah, I'm gonna do it. It's right. Soaking wet.
Be careful.
I'm gonna do it again. This time a bigger.
Yeah, do it on the deep end here. It's like over 6 feet because the water's high.
I don't want that. It has spiders on it.
This has spiders on it? There. Now it's gone. You gonna jump in the deep end or are you scared?
If you say that one more time, I'll do it.
Just do it on your own. You don't need me to goad you into it.
No, I'm gonna go from four.
Okay, be careful.
Okay.
Just be careful.
Five,
careful,
four,
not silly.
Three, two, four. Again. Very hard to do this. I'm gonna do a challenge this time.
Now you're gonna bust your head this time.
Wait. Now I'm gonna blow this. I'm gonna go and get it.
Alright, don't slip and fall and bust your head.
I'm gonna be like this.
Yeah, and then bust your head.
No, that's not gonna happen.
Alright, come on.
Oh, it's so scary. Alright.
I think you failed your challenge.
I can't catch. I'm gonna get that.
Now you can jump in and get it.
No, where is it?
Where's what? You can swim.
Yeah, but this way.
Oh yeah, totally easy. That's a nice side swim.
I'm gonna do that once more.